Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.9.7 in Windows 10 operating system. And then I'll also show you how to run a simple Python program in your Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Python, you need to just simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, you need to just simply type Python download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.python.org is basically our first search result. So just, you know, simply click on download the latest version of Python. And this will, you know, going to redirect you to this official site of Python. And here you can clearly see we have this download button for downloading Python 3.9.7. To download Python, just simply double click on it. And this will, you know, going to start downloading our Python. You can clearly see it has, you know, rightly started downloading. Since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see we have Python 3.9.7 rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, just simply double click on it. And this will, you know, going to launch our install Python 3.9.7 wizard. So just, you know, simply minimize our download directory, and this is basically our installation wizard, right? In here, you need to check this @python3.92 path. That's a very important step. Do check that, right? And then you need to just, you know, simply click on custom installation. And this will, you know, going to open this window. In here, you need to just, you know, simply click on next. And in the advanced option, it will ask you whether you'd like to install for all users. So I am going to recommend you to check this install for all users so that this path, this customized installation location get, you know, user friendly, like just Python 3.9, that is Python 3.9 folder will be created, right? And then keep everything other as default and then just simply click on install. And then it will ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes. And you can clearly see our installation has been, you know, rightly begun. Right, so this might take a couple of minutes. So what we'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Python. Yeah, so we'll come back. And now as you can clearly see, our Python setup was successful. So just, you know, simply click on close. And now if you just simply go to your command prompt, and in here, if you just simply type Python space --version, then enter. You can clearly see our latest version of Python, that is Python 3.9.7, has been, you know, rightly installed on our machine, right? So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python in your Windows 10 operating system. I have rightly shown you the website from where you can download the Python, and then I have also shown you how to install the latest version of Python, right? So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and so do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.